Welcome to camp. Please like, share and subscribe to our channel.
Today I'm going to show you two healthy fruit jams.
For making strawberry jam, take a heavy bottom pan. Add 1 cup chopped strawberries. Let them boil and become mushy.
It took 5 minutes to become mushy. Crush them.
Now add 1/2 cup of chia seeds. Now mix it well.
Chia seeds naturally jellify your jam. No need to add any jellifying agents. For sweetness, add 1 tablespoon of maple syrup. This is a healthy sweet option for vegans. If you don't have this, you can use honey.
Mix it well and transfer this into a glass jar. For making mango jam, take another heavy bottom pan.
Add 1 cup of mangoes. Boil until they become mushy. It took 7 to 8 minutes to become mushy.
Now crush it nicely.
Add 1/2 cup of chia seeds.
Mix it nicely and add 1 tablespoon of maple syrup.
Take this into a jar. Now our healthy mango strawberry jams are ready.
We can store them in fridge for 1 week. They taste yum on your breads.